All right, what up, Bico TV? I ain't gonna lie, I just feel good to say. What up, Bico TV? See, I see I'm back with another video. I know I've been gone for a little bit of time now, so let me go ahead and catch y'all up real quick before I even get into this reaction video. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? We on the road to 2K right now, so look. I've been on tour with my new team, the Harlem Wizards, so that's why I haven't been able to make many videos because we've been playing so many games and stuff like that. Also, if y'all want to check me out, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what city y'all from, but I'm going to either put the link to the tour in the description or I might just put it right here. I don't even know yet. But y'all should definitely come check me out. So, yeah, I've been in and out of Atlanta. Haven't really been able to have free time to edit and stuff like that. So that's why. So yeah, also my birthday was February 26th. So if y'all want to drop in the comments, happy birthday, happy belated everything. Much appreciated. Thank y'all so much in advance. Yeah, for my birthday I went to Vegas. I had a game and it was a great time. Y'all see my house still look like I just got back yesterday, so I'm gonna say I had a little birthday festivity going on. So without further ado, I'm about to do a reaction video to two videos, you know what I'm saying, since I've been gone so long. I'm gonna do the Chris Brown and Khloé How Does It Feel video, and I'm also do the Chris Brown Psychic video as well. Now, I'm about to be monetized very, very soon, so I'm not gonna do the thing where I put the video on the video no more because I don't want no copyright issues, no nothing like that. So, if y'all wanna see the video, go to his page. This is gonna be my reaction to it. Let's get it. Got a body down. I don't like how they was trying to bash my boy Chris Brown too. Recently. I gave you more than you want. I gave you more than you need.
So tell me, how does it feel? Great singer. This ain't crazy. Got one shot to do what it takes. Got no time for no mistakes. I see the light cause I'm empty. I ain't gonna lie, the scenery in this whole video is amazing already. Like, it look amazing. It's giving Jordan Sparks and Chris Brown no air vibes for the video. Chris Brown's killing that Under the Influence tour too. What's her sister name? See, that's the thing about us. It's never been about us. Are they solo now? This video is dope. I don't know who did the visuals for this video, but we need to keep it.
Yeah. I made you drop it on a Tuesday.
I
gave you more than
you wanted. I need a lot of words.
Alright, that was a dope bit. Scale of 1 to 10, I would give that one a solid 8. Great bit, I ain't gonna lie, great bit. I love the visuals, I love the chemistry. Chemistry was dope. You know what I'm saying? They looked the part. And I mess with it. Now, I'm going to do Psychic. Chris Brown and Jack Harlow. It already got the futuristic vibes going. The car flying. The Jetsons vibe. Feel like a real movie, for real. Underrated album, man, for real. Chris Brown love floating in the air, I'll tell you that. If it's two things you know you're gonna see in a Chris Brown video, you're gonna see him floating in the air, and before that, you're gonna see him wake up like he don't know what happened, what's been going on. He always gonna go like, he gonna do that every video. Everything's a surprise to me. Oh shoot, we're making a music video. I got the grills in. See, I like this video. I like how they had the water on the ground while they were dancing. Michael Jackson vibes.
I know it's late, but there's so much I can offer you.
Okay.
I know you can't get these party promoters off of you. But tell me, would you slide for me if I call for you? Hop in the shower, let me wash that club off of you. And I got some Colgate for that Casamigos. I know that tequila aggravates your alter ego. And that little body that you got is like a cheat code. You a sweetheart, but I know the truth.
You're a freak, though.
I know you at the club, so complete go, rapping to that dirty old. But you know, I know that you a geek, though. I know that you watch anime. I know you'd rather be home. I know you had an emo phase, and you had a ringtone that went like. Yes, I have, and I'm growing impatient. Growing up, I used to go in the basement. Now I'm grown, and we on the top.
This is an amazing sample, for real. I meant to say that earlier.
First, second, third, I can show you the basis. I don't have to say shit, because I feel like you know what I'm thinking.
I want to know how she know.
This is real futuristic too. It's on some Matrix type vibe. Yo, alright, these outfits are dope, bro. It's giving Missy Elliott helping with this video. These outfits are dope, for real. That's hard. Great sample, bro. Very impressed, man. That was dope. Yeah, that was dope. That one was a nine. That was hard, bro. Like, that was just fire. Breezy never fails, man. Like, it's always new ideas, it's always new content, it's always new scenery. Nothing be repetitive except for when he wake up and start flying. Everything else, it'd be a 10 out of 10, so I ain't gonna carry out this video longer than it need to be. Like I said, if you haven't told me happy birthday already, you need to drop below and do that. If you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share this video. Help me get to 2,000 subs. You know what I'm saying? We're on the way soon. We're gonna keep it going. I'm back on the YouTube grind. Whenever I get free time, keep making videos. I'm gonna keep doing some vlogs and stuff like that. So, like I said, sub to the channel. BeGoTV, we out.